Yeah, yeah, go ahead.
You should always note your escape routes on a map. Drat, wrong combination.
We need to try something else.
Like we're going in circles. Assistance of a demon? What the hell is this adventure?
These walls hold the last breath of forgotten civilizations. And lots of dust.
Serving justice rocks!
And it's just a warm-up. To the top!
The solution. Strange. It must be a trap.
I'll supervise the opening.
Dwarfs carve maps on granite. Heavier, but sturdier.
Poor Moo. How are we going to butt-kick evil without him?
Another nutsack.
Looks more like a ranger.
We all know the two can go together.
You test tube scrubber. What's wrong, buddy?
I lost Moo, my companion in arms. How can I triumph over evil without him? Who will watch my back? Who will triumph over terrible creatures?
Losing a friend can be distressing. What does he look like?
He's the bravest, the strongest, the most awesome of all miniaturized giant hamsters. Binsk and Moo are the best.
Hamster? Right. Obviously.
Is it just me, or is this guy bonkers?
Without Moo, Binsk is just a hopeless, aimless, useless, shitty ranger.
Just say ranger, we'd get the point, eh?
What the? That's not funny. When was the last time you saw him?
I was in the toilets, and I put Moo down so he wouldn't suffer from the smell. When I was done, he was gone.
Listen, bud, we'll see what we can do to get him back.
Thanks. I will reward you. Moo, where are you?
Yeah, go ahead. So, let's update the map.
Thank you.
ground doesn't need a map.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, no, my lovely garden, my carrots, my rutabagas.
So sad.
My garden has been ransacked by a bunch of giant mole rats. It's terrible.
It's horrible.
I'm helpless. They destroy my seedlings, devour the roots, devastate the plantations. Not even a turnip left to nibble on. Not even a rose or a wax flower left for my bouquets.
Well, excuse me, but vegetables suck. And who gives a f*** about flowers? Down in the mines, we smoke rats out with a strangling gas. Nice little pup, and problem solved.
No, I can't. The dungeon's vegetable garden is certified Fang Organic Gardening. I can't use any alchemy or magic to keep it safe.
Ugh. Another ignoramus shying away from science.
Still, I gotta admit, turnip sprayed with strangling gas doesn't sound great in a soup.
We have to help this poor gardener. When flowers die, it makes me sad.
You'd have to kill the rats. Kill 10 of them, and you've got double popping out the next day. So I use inclusive organic retaliation.
What now?
Introducing some of the mole rat natural predators. I read about it in an issue of Fang's Almanac. The best ones are giant spiders.
Oh yeah, that sounds so much better than gas.
So I need some giant spider eggs, but I can't get them myself. If I leave the garden, the rats will finish what's left. I'm truly hopeless. If only someone needed a quest.
Well, if we see any spider eggs, we'll help you out.
Just a heads up, it has to be giant spiders from the depths. Those from the surface won't do.
He says he'd like to try a giant spider egg omelet.
Ew!
Honestly, doesn't sound worse than a plate of boiled veggies.
If you help me, I will reward you handsomely.
Give yourself tendonitis, bud.
I'll supervise the opening.
I think he's carrying too much. We should clean up the inventory.
Take this, chicken shit! Take that worm!
Here I am.
Oh.
Well, I drank it. What's it do?
Well, do you have those spider eggs? I'm getting tired of playing whack-a-mole rat. Goes right.
That could be me in a few years.
I'll feed their bones to the dogs.
Yoga! Swala! Bootwaza! Watch the robe!
I'm the ranger from Lubei.
How are those collarbones feeling now?
What's in there?
Ah,
my bag.
That's my stuff. This rocks. Nice.